Okay, so we thought we'd do a little vlog today because we were so lucky to get tickets to the final of the Euros, Italy, England. So this is us just having left home. What's the time now? 2:30. So we got 5.5 hours between now and kickoff. And yeah, we're so excited. Can't wait. Excited, nervous, all rolled into one. Daniel, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling very excited, but really nervous at the same time.
Yeah, come on, England.
I decided to do our score predictions for England versus Italy tonight. What do you think the score will be?
Well, I reckon Italy have scored all the way through the tournament. So I think it's going to be 2-1 England. I just hope we can wrap it up inside the 90 minutes. Definitely don't want it to go to extra time and certainly don't want it to go to penalties. What about you? What do you think your score prediction?
I'm saying 1-0 to England. I think Sterling will score. Who do you think will be the goal scorers for this game?
Who do I think? I'm going to say Kane, Sterling. I think that's written in the stars. Hopefully two easy tap-ins. But yeah, we will see. So 2-1, I'm saying. 1-0, you're saying, yeah?
Yeah, come on, England.
Come on, England.
So we've just arrived at London. And now we can see the Wembley Arch. And we're going to be sitting in there in about 3 hours. So, yeah, can't wait. Come on, New England.
So we've just arrived in Wembley. We've parked the car. The stadium is somewhere over there. And super excited. Daniel, what do you think is going to happen tonight?
I reckon it'll be a really close game. I hope anyway that England just get a nice cheeky little goal. Nothing too controversial, just a nice.
What do you reckon? Goal. Same. What do you think Southgate's going to do? Set us up in the same way? Same starting 11?
I reckon it's going to be a very similar starting 11. Same back four every week, same midfield as every week. And I reckon maybe he could bring in Grealish for Saka.
But yeah, good shout.
Not played well.
This is us on our way in now. Unbelievable. Check this out.
People everywhere.
Everywhere.
I can't believe it.
Come on, England. He's coming home. He's coming home. Here we go. I think a lot of people have come to Wembley today. A lot.
Crazy.
I don't suppose many have got tickets. No. They don't stop them coming. excited?
Yeah, so excited, yeah.
Here we go, here we go. Daniel, what do you reckon?
Crazy.
Unbelievable. Wembley, Wembley, come on England, come on England. Here. It's about an hour and a half until kickoff, but this place is going absolutely crazy, and we can't wait, can we?
No, so
we cannot
excited.
Wait. So nervous, so excited, can't wait. Oh my God. Score prediction, changing your mind?
No, it's still 1-0, still 1-0.
Yeah. Raheem Sterling to get the winner. Okay.
So nervous.
Thank you. Let's go!
So this is the last video on our vlog, England v Italy, and it wasn't to be. So Italy are the new European champions. England go out as runners-up, best result ever for England, but not good enough. Daniel, what are we saying?
Didn't win penalties, did we? They were so bad.
They were rubbish.
Harry Maguire can score his penalty, but...
Who scored? Harry Kane, Harry Maguire.
That was it.
And then three misses from Saka.
Rashford.
Sancho.
Yeah. Oh.
And I have to say, the Italian keeper pulled out a couple of brilliant saves. I think for Sancho's and Saka's, although it wasn't a great penalty, but Rashford's, well, that's what we're saying. We've spent the last 20, 30 minutes talking about it. We're putting the whole thing on Rashford because that was terrible. That run up and then he stopped dead and then he hit it onto the post like a baby. It was a shit penalty. So, oh well, we've had a great night, haven't we?
Yeah.
We've lost our voices from shouting so much. But we'll just go and win the World Cup next year.
Should we do that? Maybe next time.
All right. Over and out.